The pre-fire zone lies between Dust and Eos. Their guns obliterate whatever comes within range. Colonel Broga is in command of the EDF artillery base located there. Your job is to break into this EDF base and bring Broga back to the safe house. We believe the Colonel has information that can help us. Our interrogator will do the questioning. Your job is to run security.
Meet up with our interrogator. Her name is Carmen.
Long enough. You ready?
Yeah, he always is.
Kroger's dug in pretty well. This could get messy.
Usually does.
We're in position.
Good. Secure the vehicle. Colonel Broga's in the back seat.
We need to take out these drones!
Thank you.
doesn't exactly look like a rescue squad.
Rogue is dead, Commander. We've got the data.
Bring it in for analysis. If there's a path through the free fire zone, we're gonna find it.
freighter's just ahead of me. Damn it! I lost them.
You can thank me later.
Samanya? What sort of name is that?
It's Bantu.
Bantu? From where? Africa?
Actually, I'm Martian-born. I chose the name myself. It means the unknown one.
It fits.
The device you found is a nanoforge. I've embedded it in this rifle. Are you a good shot?
Good enough.
The nanoforge creates micro-machines called nanites. They can disassemble matter molecule by molecule. Buildings, vehicles, even people.
Not bad, for a can opener. But I don't see why the EDF's chasing this thing so hard.
If I can replicate the nanoforge, we could arm every Red Faction guerrilla with that rifle. That's reason enough for the EDF to worry. I've installed a DNA lock. Only you or I can fire it. Mason, the nanoforge must be protected at all costs. If necessary, remove it and keep it with you.
Okay, so can I have my gun back?
It's not just your gun. I mean the future of Mars.
Right. No pressure.
Thank you. EDF has a convoy leaving the industrial park. Capture one of those vehicles and get to a safe house.
A squadron of EDF gunships is stationed at this airfield. Your objective is to destroy them. Sam has provided a supply of altimeter charges. She rigged them to detonate at 10 meters. But how you do that job is up to you. Just get it done. Success here will clear the airspace over the free fire zone and give us a fighting chance against their artillery.